that, let that be a trigger point so you see it and then you do it every single morning.
Today, I'm with Marcus and he's going to share with us one productivity tip. Hi, Marcus. Thank you for being here. Can you just introduce yourself, telling us who you are and who you serve?
Yeah. Hey, Hugo. Marcus Chan, thank you for having me on. I'm founder of Bentley Consulting Group. We help sales professionals and entrepreneurs crush it in sales.
Okay, awesome. That's the most efficient one-liner here.
Hey, I'm efficient, my man, just like you.
So, what's the productivity tip you want to share today?
Yeah, so thanks for asking. So today's tip is having a great morning routine to really prime your mind to win. So for example, mine's very simple. I wake up, I have a great workout. From there, I will write down all my goals for 1, 3, and 5 years. I go through affirmations, I read a little bit, and now I'm set to crush my day by having a great routine every single morning.
Okay, awesome. A lot of people talk about morning routines and everything, and you have so many different versions, and every version, it needs to work for you. It needs to be your own, okay? But why would people do that? Why would people listen to this advice?
Yeah, that's a great question, right? At the end of the day, you're absolutely right. You need to have your own routine. But the key is when you have a great morning routine before you start your workday, you will feel accomplished when you do it. If you do goals, you'll have some vision towards what you're doing. And then number three, at the end of the day, that's usually for you a great way to say, I've accomplished something. I'm moving in the right place. I'm going to help myself win the rest of the day. Because who knows what happens once you start work?
Yeah, that's true. Okay, that's a great tip. I really comply with this. But knowledge is good, but action is always better. So what is your recommended action to help people transitioning to a new morning routine?
Absolutely. So the first thing is just writing it down. So what I recommend is just get a big post-it note and just write down a couple key things that you want to do every single morning and just take that post-it note to start with and put it in your bathroom mirror. Start with that. Let that be a trigger point so you see it and then you do it every single morning.
And every habit has three components. There's a reminder that triggers the habit, the routine, and the reward. So I love the post-it idea to trigger it. Thank you so much for this great tip, Marcus. I'm very happy that you shared it with us. Do you want to say something in French?
Of course I do. Bonjour.
Bonjour. Guys, I had to force him to say something.
Twist my arm.
Exactly. I just said your army didn't want it to offend anyone. Yeah. But I'm glad you've been a good sport. Thank you, Marcus, for your time.